Hi, this is Nick Haraz of Creative 111 here with Boris Effects to give you some tips and tricks of working with Sapphire inside of Adobe Premiere Pro. Today we're going to look at the Sapphire Time category and specifically the S_Time Warp RGB. As Premiere Pro video editors, you're used to making constant speed changes potentially to your clips by speeding them up or slowing it down. Sapphire's effects when it comes to speed or working with time will have you working and thinking in a variety of different ways for your creative possibilities on your various projects. To show this S Time Warp RGB, I'm going to drag it onto this clip. Right away, you can see that there is some separation in the red, green, and blue channels. And the separation here is based on time. If I take a look under my effect controls of the S Time Warp RGB, I can see there's a slight shifting difference of time between the red, green, and blue channels. To have a more dramatic effect, I'm going to increase the shift between these channels. I'm going to set the green shift to 25, knowing that this clip is 25 frames per second, so I'm shifting that channel a second forward in this instance. And I'm going to shift the blue shift actually even 3 seconds forward, which happens to be 75 frames. Now let's look what happens to the clip if we play it from the beginning of the timeline. So the red shift frames is only shifted by one frame, so it starts one frame later. But you can see the green and the blue start a lot later, and at the very end, all of these three channels come together. This can create some really interesting effects. Distortion-based effects for when it calls in your creative projects. Besides this effect, I encourage you to look at other time-based effects, as in there's quite a lot here that you can do for your Premiere Pro editing projects. So be sure to click on the link above to download a free trial of Sapphire and check this time effect along with several other for yourself. And also follow Boris Effects on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter to stay up to date with the latest information and training materials. I'm Nick Haraz. Thanks for watching.